All right, the birthplace of big-time women's basketball is right here at Immaculata University. They won the national championship in 72, 73, 74. Their popular movie, The Mighty Max, came out on DVD today, and we sat down with some of the women who placed women's basketball on the national map.
It's always a good feeling, I guess, to be part of something that started something new and has grown and grown and grown to what it is today. I mean, obviously, women's basketball today is nothing like it was 40 years ago, even 20 years ago.
Now, head coach Kathy Rush is in the Basketball Hall of Fame. Immaculata enjoyed a span that included 6 title appearances, 3 titles, and a record of 149-15. Now, that's ballin'.
Wow, what a legacy that is.
Yes, indeed. All right, Beasley, thank you.